The Gorman-Rupp G-Series rotary gear pump is a positive displacement pump that moves fluid using the rotary motion of the pumping elements. These pumps are capable of operating in a clockwise or counterclockwise rotation. Operating in a fixed casing, this type of pump has no separate inlet and outlet valves. The Gorman-Rupp rotary gear pump uses the gear within a gear principle. The positive displacement of liquid occurs by the filling of the area between the teeth in the rotor and the idler gear. Maximum performance is obtained by pumping liquids that are comparatively free of solids. Each time the pump completes a revolution, a definite amount of fluid passes from the suction side to the discharge side of the pump. As the rotor and idler rotate, the fluid is prevented from returning to the suction side by the crescent located on the head of the pump, which seals the area where the teeth are out of mesh. The internal gear design is capable of handling a wide range of viscosities while maintaining unparalleled efficiency. Pump speeds are typically adjusted to suit the fluid characteristics.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.